Today I'd like to teach you about the importance of nostril breathing and as well the importance of breathing mindfully. We breathe in and out through, we should breathe in and out through the nose versus through the mouth, because we have a series of filters, of air filters in the nose that help climatize the air so that it comes in at body temperature. And the nose is really for respiration, as the mouth is for digestion. So let's begin with an exercise. I want you to take both your hands onto your stomach with the tips of your middle fingers right over the belly button. And imagine that your stomach was like a glass of water. And what we're doing is we're emptying out first. You notice that there's some water in there. So we want to fill it up with fresh water. So let's empty out the water. Good. And now let's just fill it up. But we only want to fill it up maybe 3/4, because we don't want it to spill over. So we just want to breathe in. Good. And then as we breathe out slowly, and see if you can feel the tips of your fingers coming back together. And a brief pause. Almost, we're not like holding our breath, but there's a brief pause. And then I want you to breathe in again, very gently. Let your stomach expand. Good. And as we exhale, slowly let the belly button go all the way into the spine till there's no breath left at all. So we can continue together one more time. And when we breathe in and out like this, we're bringing in over 2 liters worth of oxygen into our body versus less than 2 tablespoons when we're not being conscious of our breathing and when we're breathing in and out through the mouth. This has tremendous benefits on our overall health and well-being.